Let this storm carry us home.
Cena, cómetela rápido.
You hungry? Now what's your plan, mate?
Find a weapon and steal a ship.
Que Dios nos ayude. No me gusta la pinta de esa tormenta que...
Soldier!
Unlucky lads. Christ, the seas are uneasy today.
Hurricane coming!
Hurricane? Jesus.
Stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship and flee it.
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
Los prisioneros han escapado.
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here.
There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
ahí. Por ambos lados.
Going topside. Be ready.
Jones, you juggernauts! It's a hard wind coming!
The man speaks true. You lot weigh anchor. As for the rest, half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane!
Russo, let's move!
Keep watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll be at home.
Fire!
There, sir. Good shot, the crippler.
Fire!
They're on the bowline's head.
Look up!
I see it.
Looking good.
Steady as she goes, man.
Thank you.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edwin. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Aduwale.
Ever been to Nassau, Aduwale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads! We're taking this one home!
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Can we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder. And one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogged touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knife, and breech ropes so rotten. I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and knives. So worry about your own armament, but don't forget about your jackdaws.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Fire! More sail! Full sail! Fire! Fire!
Waiting order, sir!
Fire!
They're on the bowline to hail!
Some wrecked cargo adrift.
Reef it all top! Down!
Good day's hunting. Thank you.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the holds, just as you said.
Little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassar. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.